We're all familiar with seeing GoPros on YouTube or TV footage of sports such as surfing and downhill mountain biking. Increasingly though, musicians are finding a use for the tiny cameras too, clamping them to their instruments and shooting video from all kinds of interesting angles. The new GoPro Hero 3 Plus Black Edition Music Bundle contains removable instrument mounts, a mic stand mount, and a Jaws Flex clamp, so you're only limited by your imagination when it comes to the shoot. For our first example video, we've decided to keep things relatively simple by shooting an acoustic performance using two GoPros simultaneously, which we'll cut together later. Once your shot list has been planned, don't forget to make a list of the equipment you need and charge those batteries. Also, don't forget to charge your phone or tablet, as you'll be needing that to preview your shots via the GoPro app, which also allows you to knock back the input gain to 70% in case of clipping from the internal mic. If you don't have access to lighting, enable the auto low light function to help reduce grain. So, with cameras in place, all that remains is to hit those record buttons. For our second video, we've taken a different approach and shot footage from numerous different angles to accompany a pre-recorded studio version of a song. We've used the Jaws Flex clamp in a variety of positions, and also the head strap and blackout housing for a drummer's eye view. Next time, we'll show you how to take all this footage and use GoPro Studio to make it look something like this.